rock bottom on the track, boy.
All right, you're just gonna take a break. Okay. Push it right there in the middle, next to that curve. And just sit in and take a break. I think that's the only way I'm gonna go around him is in the curves.
Yeah.
But he's not pulling like he was last night at all. Go do a lap. Do a lap. Do a lap. I can't wait till I get them pedals and get them an actual seat that fit.
Yeah. I wonder if you can put it on slider.
You said what?
Put it on like a slide. The adjustable rail out of like an old 90s Chevrolet.
Yeah, but they won't work on those unless you modify it. Yeah, got some of everything. Oh.
One thing I can tell you.
I'm listening, brother. What? Oh no. I can't do drinking and driving. It's hard enough with one beer. Okay, we're gonna hold his helmet in video. What I learned about that long part, all you have to do is tap the brake. Yeah. And it'll go sideways for you.
Tell the brake and get the gas at the same time.
Uh-huh. If he would stay on it a little bit longer and straight away, also didn't do nothing.
Yeah.
But I will tell you this.
Austin is definitely
going to get you a non-Hemi. Because it's so much cheaper to build. And it holds more RPMs.
You get a, I guess, the one that,